Didn't miss by much. Now Lawson Krause, another shot. That eludes the glove of Ottinger in line.
Well, that's the guy they want to hit.
Across again, Michelli for Zucker. Clips it out high, Moser. Michelli. Michelli across, Zucker scores! He's tied it in Dallas! And we are 2-2 in the Lone Star State.
How sick is that? Tic-tac-toeing the puck around, and Zucker with an absolute dart. Look at the movement, look at the patience. Matias Michelli, everyone was looking for Lawson Krause now after the two initial shots. Everyone goes to him, and that opens up that passing lane right through the middle of the ice. You look at Roope Hintz, he was so focused on 67 and White up high that he couldn't get back down low to stop that pass right over to Zucker, and that's too much real estate. Way too much room for Ottinger to get over there right to left, and Zucker with a big goal.